Hello, I'm back. Now, this time I'm gonna do a favorite cocktail I have. It's a cocktail with a small story. I call it a Golden Vesper Martini. And it began for approximately 3-4 years ago when the Golden Martini came out in the market. And suddenly it was a day I have a customer and he asked for a Vesper Martini. And I have to tell him, I'm sorry, but my Lille Blanc is finished, so I can't do it that. What happened? Yes, my brain, everything is coming through, and I tell to the customer that maybe we can do a change and see if it's work. I get a new product, Martini Gold, and I'm gonna try to make something with that, and let's see if we're doing well. So, my idea was to just change the recipe of a Vesper Martini and take away the Lille Blanc and put instead Martini Gold. So, I begin with vodka. Let's see, where is my vodka? 2 seconds, I bring some. I'm sorry. We have some vodka. I begin with a big measure with vodka. In this case, it's 5 centiliters or 50 ml. Then I use a London Dry, a very classical one, of Tanqueray, and we make a 3 centiliter or 30 ml of Tanqueray. Then of course Martini Gold. And we make 1 centiliter of Martini Gold. Of course it's a very dry cocktail, but a lot of flavors from the Martini Gold. Then we need a glass, of course. Chill glass, of course. And we're gonna shake this cocktail, we're gonna shake, so it's gonna be very, very cold. Many of my friends say, why do you use this shaker? It's a little bit old-fashioned shaker. So bartenders use Boston shaker. I've been bartender for 20 years. I've been shaking with Boston shakers for many, many years, and it's nice to change sometimes, to shake like the old times sometimes. So we do a little bit shake. Double flavor. Then a very important a lemon twist for the aroma and the freshness. And just done. Well, we have our Golden Vesper Martini, one of my favorites, and I hope you like it.